advantage, siguro mas mabilis lang kung tumatak sa tao. Yun po. Pero, hindi po kasi like, how can I say this? I'm making my own name. So, I don't think na sobrang laking part as Peralejo. I'm making my own name as Heaven. As an actress who can portray a lot of characters and give the role a justice.
Ako po, tita, tatapatin po kita. Sa totoo lang po, para sa akin po ah, wala po talagang advantage. Wala. Ako po sa totoo lang po, disadvantage pa nga po kasi syempre yung pressure. Syempre, parehas po ang artista yung magulang mo. Ngayon, marami pong i-expect yung tao. But para sa akin lang naman po ito, ayaw ko po ay Heaven. Para sa akin po, para sa akin. Wala po advantage, disadvantage po para sa akin. Yun lang naman po kasi dahil may pressure po talaga. Pero, siguro may mga ilang instances po na magagamit mo rin siya as an advantage. Pero hindi naman para gamitin mo. Siguro may mga instances na, oh di ba yung anak ka ni ganito, anak ka ni ganyan. E di ganito ka, ganyan ka, ganito ka, ganito ka na. May special treatment po. Kaya, para sa akin po talaga, disadvantage po. Thank you po.
Hello po tita, proud to be yung kamag-anak. I think the advantage for me comes more like internal. I can run to my mom whenever I'm not confident in my craft. Obviously, I have way more to learn. But I guess if we're speaking of the advantages, she paved the way for the path. I'm following it, but in the same way, I'm also trying to make my own. Andre, Heaven. So those are the advantages that I see. It being internal, and of course, along the way, we also want to make our own way, our own path. Thank you for...